Audio check. 1, 2.
How the thing go? Fine. We back in the building for one more today. Let's get into this, my boy. Former G-Unit, Lloyd Banks. Dead Roses. Lloyd Banks is back, y'all. Hey, when it comes to G-Unit, I love G-Unit, man. I was a fan of both Young Buck and Lloyd Banks. However, Lloyd Banks, I consider to be the most lyrical Mike Tyson of the group. Young Buck was that hype for me. Young Buck was that energy. Young Buck was like not matching what I had to be in the club as a DJ. So I appreciated all spectrums of the coin. Lloyd Banks was that nigga when it comes to the lyrics. Dropping them. Bars for days. So let's see what he's doing with this new album on the way. Let's see if this one's going to make me get into the album. So I just pulled this one up because this has an official video to it. But let's get into this. If y'all want me to drop more reactions from Lloyd Banks's upcoming album, let me know in the comment section down below. If this is your first time pulling the channel, don't take nothing to hit the little red button down below. Next to it should be a like button. Turn it blue is what to do. Lego. You don't stop the grind, cause the grind don't stop.
You're getting agitated from waiting, I smell you hating. You want my spot, huh? You been practicing your celebration. The type that wanna slow you down when you're accelerating. Entitled niggas want results without the dedication. Ooh. Really believed in what you talking, you be working on it. And breaking day mode, and you haven't been the perfect
Ooh, I like this old rap school style. Let's go, Lloyd Banks. Let me get it from top. Let me go back in. Everything is straightforward in this song so far. But you rapping. I like the sound of it. It's clean. It's nice.
Agitated from waiting, I smell you hating. You want my spot, huh? You been practicing your celebration. The type that wanna slow you down when you're accelerating. Entitled niggas want results without
all them type. I could smell y'all from afar. All the type that are waiting for me to just fall off, you know what I'm saying?
The dedication, really believed in what you talking, you be working on it.
All them said who won, reap the rewards, but don't want to put in the work. Basically, you know what I'm saying? Y'all them said.
Niggas want results without the dedication. Really believed in what you talking, you be working on it. And breaking day mode, and you haven't been the perfect morning. Ooh. Staying true to yourself, dogs, what's most important. Remember all that was done for you, treat your folks according.
Thanks.
Lean on the motherfucking soul, feel like the hope recording. Ooh. When it rains, it's a storm, watch all the culprits pouring. State of emergency, hear the culture calling. Anyone?
State of emergency, the culture's calling. I gotta come back to the game, y'all need real rappers. It's a state of emergency right now. Watch the clouds falling. Watch who dropping out the clouds?
Storm, watch all the culprits pouring. State of emergency, hear the culture calling. Anyone that seem cool, they make you focus on them. You lose your life.
I was trying to figure out what he said, dropping out the clouds, but I still couldn't catch it. Let's go back one more time.
What's most important? Remember all that was done for you. Treat your folks according. Lean on the motherfucking soul, feel like the hope recording. When it rains, it's a storm. Watch all the culprits pouring. State of emergency, hear the culture call.
Watch all the vultures falling. Okay, is that what he said?
Anyone that seem cool, they make you focus on them. You lose your life, too much sleep, and having a dream is tough. Niggas gotta see your bloodstream to make your streams go up. Came in the business fire in.
Bloodstreams to watch your streams go up. A lot of rappers out here, big. I've said it before and I'll say it again. Being a rapper in the United States is a dangerous job to have today because so many rappers losing their life due to all this music that they putting out pertaining to violence. Blicky this, Blicky that, Draco this, Draco that. Everybody want to be putting it out, but they don't understand. When you put that out, you getting that same energy back. What you put out is what you receive. I mean, that's the natural yin and yang to the world. That should be automatic. But these dudes so hungry for just that limelight and just that little moment, that 5 seconds of fame. They willing to go that route, not realizing that there's a price at the end of it. What your boy saying, Dr. Strange? The bill always comes due. Just saying.
Diesel cup. It's my fault you running in plates, ain't even stuck. I'm hoping it's just a phase. The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised. I'm looking around amazed. It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays. Congratulations, now the community's enraged. But they don't give a shit about you, see you on the front page.
That's true.
And the sympathy is staged.
Woo.
A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave.
The sympathy is staged. A bunch of these dudes throwing flowers on your graves. Dead roses.
Quick to paint a different picture when that chalk's around him. That ain't your friend. Soon as he walks away, you talk about him. All he wanted for you's the best, you never cut your throat. All the women in the world, you wanna fuck his dough. Nowadays, everything's different.
Out of all the girls in the world, bro. Out of all the guys in the world. Why do niggas do that? I will never why niggas don't stop liking mine and stop doing that, bro. Like, why? Out of all the gals in the world, so many fishes in the sea. Why? Your boy. I'll never understand that, but that's one of those questions that I don't think there's really a correct answer for.
Different, even suckers blow. Bitch niggas with big ass jewelry, you'd have to tuck it though. Yep. Okay, you walked in my stomping grounds, but you tiptoe. Banging on rumors, damn, I miss hanging up with my.
Walked in my stomping grounds, but you tiptoe. This is my stomping grounds. Walking, tiptoe is two different form ways that you could walk. You could stomp the yard, or you could just be tipping toe, lightly passing through. That's what you was doing, my time. When you come, you sit small. You tread below the radar. You tiptoe.
My flip phone. You tattletaling on niggas, you need your lips on. The veins frozen, the flow's golden, the crib's chrome. Go against me, you be blue. Niggas get very different. What good is the seed if you niggas gonna be out here cherry picking? Ain't posting on.
What good is the seed if y'all gonna be out here cherry picking? That's a bar. And then I wonder if that cherry goes into the whole tie-in with the blue. Y'all be crippin', crips, blue, bloods, red, cherry, red. I don't know.
You need your lips on. The veins frozen, the flow's golden, the crib's chrome. Go against me, you be blue. Niggas get very different. What good is the seed if you niggas gonna be out here cherry picking? Ain't posting on social media, you can tell he missing. Found with all them hoes in his head, imaginary pimping. Give me flowers while I can smell them. Life stinks, I rolled a 7. Honey, right, I slowed down. I was a Mac 11. I'm hoping it's just a phase. The moves that have you questioning the way that they were raised. I'm looking around amazed. It's like it's so hard to congratulate a nigga nowadays.
Congratulations.
Now the community's enraged. Uh-huh. But they don't give a shit about you. See you on the front page.
Real talk.
And the sympathy is staged.
Yes.
A bunch of motherfuckers putting flowers on your grave.
Dead roses.
Give me mine while I can smell them.
One time.
Dead roses. Fuck, I'm going through with them in heaven.
That's so true. That's true.
Give me mine while I can smell them.
I agree, Lloyd Banks. Give your peoples their roses. Give your favorite artists all the appreciation they can while they still are here. We got to stop waiting until people pass to realize that I have said it, the same thing with DMX. Like, I felt very, very some type of way about how much people was coming out of the woodworks when DMX passed, for the fact that he was here the whole time. We could have been appreciating it. I've always appreciated DMX from day one, bro. From day one, from the grind, from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up until his last album, I appreciated everything DMX did for the culture, his music, the way it made me feel, the way it made me overcome certain things. That's why he's on my top 5 list. So give your artists when you can, especially with social media nowadays. Give them their roses when you can, man. Stop waiting until people die to say, well, you know what? I'm going to get this album now. If you want to support that person, even though you might not be a fan of maybe all the songs on the track, but you still want to support it, get the album. Get the shit. You know what I'm saying? Lloyd Banks, Dead Roses. I like this one, man. I can fuck with this one. This one, for sure, gives me a reason to say, yo, listen to the album. So if y'all want an album reaction, let me know what song y'all want me to react to. Next off the album from Lloyd Banks, peace, health, and wealth, guys. Stay favorite, always be grateful. Peace out, y'all.